Lovick P. Thomas, May 12, 1812 to May 24, 1878, was a quartermaster in the Confederate Army of the Confederate States of America, 1861 to 1863, and the father of famed American Old West Deputy U.S. Marshal Head Thomas. His brother was Confederate Army Brigadier General Edward Lloyd Thomas.